From a vital World War II logistics and materials hub to an enabler of global combat capability, Robins Air Force Base is at the forefront of our nation's defense. As the economic engine of Middle Georgia, Robins contributes more than $3.3 billion annually to the economy and employs more than 24,000 airmen, military, and civilian personnel in defense of our nation. From its humble beginnings in 1941 to a 21st century installation of excellence, Robins is the best base to live, learn, work, and play. Today, Robins Air Force Base is host to 54 mission partners, supporting five major commands, three wings, an air logistics complex comprised of active guard and reserve airmen. The Warner Robins Air Logistics Complex is the largest mission at Robins and executes program depot maintenance for all Air Force F-15s, C-5s, C-17s, the Air Force and Navy C-130s, and the Global Hawk aircraft, and does extensive work in software development and commodities repair. Air Force Reserve Command Headquarters is located at Robins and provides combat-ready forces across the globe to fly, fight, and win. They ensure more than 70,000 reserve citizen airmen across three numbered air forces, 34 flying wings, 10 flying groups, one space wing, a cyber wing, and an intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance wing are prepared to accomplish their total force missions. The Joint Surveillance Target Attack Radar System Fleet, known as JSTARS, employ the world's premier command and control, intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance platform, allowing the detection and targeting of enemy assets. Members of the Active Duty Air Force and the Georgia Air National Guard work in concert with Army counterparts in this total force integrated mission. The Lifecycle Management Center specializes in sustainment and modernization of more than 4,000 aircraft in support of national security and defense, as well as 76 foreign military sales customers. The 5th Combat Communications Group, or 5th MOB, has called Robins home since 1964 and is the only active duty combat comm group in the Air Force. More than 450 combat-ready airmen provide support to combatant commanders across the globe by delivering tactical communications packages, large and small, for both the warfighter abroad and for humanitarian missions closer to home. The 638th Supply Chain Management Group provides lifecycle sustainment support for aircraft structural, communications, armament, and electronic commodities. It employs 700 specialists who manage a catalog of more than 89,000 repairable and manufactured items. Defense Logistics Agency services and document services at Robins play a critical role in DLA's total supply chain in support of the warfighter. Over 700 DLA employees provide logistical support to the Warner Robins Air Logistics Complex, Robins Air Force Base, and worldwide customers, handling billions in local inventory. The Museum of Aviation is the second largest Air Force museum in the nation, with more than 85 aircraft and static exhibits. Also home to the National STEM Academy and the Georgia Aviation Hall of Fame, the Museum of Aviation hosts around 600,000 visitors every year. The 78th Air Base Wing provides installation support and is a power projection platform for the Air Force. It provides security, logistics, personnel, morale, welfare, recreation, civil engineering, cyber support, medical services, airfield operations, finance, public affairs, and legal services to keep this city within a city fully operational in support of its customers. Together, Robins Air Force Base is the model for Air Force mission partnerships and community integration and is paving the way for success. From its humble beginnings of a small Army depot to the most advanced mission-capable facilities of the 21st century, Robins Air Force Base delivers combat power around the globe.